can't put your pen inside, you can't put anything inside the tray. That's the egg.
That's a good egg, man.
Also, fill up the petri dish with PBS. See the chorioallantoid membrane already. Okay, then remove the membrane. Can you hear the bird chirping already?
Okay, so MT, can you see that is how they inoculate the virus, okay? They inject the virus. Can't really see the yolk sac, everything inside. Okay, so when you pull it out.
Okay, this is the yolk sac, this is the amniotic membrane and the fetus ready. And the white thing is the for ionic
flow.
Oh, the protein, the protein is in the fishes moving. Okay, so this is the yolk sac, this is the amniotic cavity. Okay, so you separate everything. So easy to separate. Black isn't easy, eye lah. Okay. That is the hand, the wings. Okay. Hello. Okay. That is the leg already, you see? The beak, the eye, the leg, this is the drumstick.
No more drumsticks.
Okay, so cut out the limbs. The drumstick.
They're very basic. This is good.
Wings.
That's the chicken wings right there.
And remove the head.
Oh.
10 days.
10 days.
Months.
So fast.
What is the life cycle of a chicken?
The life cycle.
So this one you can remove the head later. This one you can dissect it. There's another name. The chicken wing.
Chicken wing too.
Okay, and cut it into half. Dissect the thing carefully.
That
one is liver
review. Liver?
The
chicken liver. Which one?
The black one.
Oh.
The liver is hard. That's the hard, right?
Huh?
Liver or the hard pizza?
Liver.
The red one.
Oh.
So it's like intestines and the liver.
Okay.
Feathers, we will try to remove the feathers.
Feathers?
What is the heart?
Heart.
No, it's the stomach. The stomach.
Stomach.
The heart is this one at the top.
Oh, that's the heart.
This one is the heart.
Ew, look at the heart. So small. Tiny.
That is the liver and the stomach, the intestines.
Oh. It's stuck together.
All the blood lah.
Oh.
And this one, the body. Clean it. Remove the feathers.